Look at that. It's all lit up inside. And I am going to spend 24 hours in that box fort with you guys. So let's get started. I'm so excited. Alrighty guys, 24 hours in this box fort. Look at it. We've got lights hanging out. We got a window right there. It's not very big on the inside, but it's big enough for me to just chill. So first things first, how about I do a TikTok. Guys, if you're not following me on TikTok, you totally should. My TikTok is same as my Instagram, Yowie_Danielle. Not the same picture as my Instagram, but I try to post daily just to keep it consistent. I don't post daily though. I have kind of been off of it the last New Year's, or it doesn't matter. But look at this. I just got Musical.ly. So I keep calling it Musical.ly because that's what it used to be called. TikTok, TikTok, TikTok. Comment down below if you guys keep calling it Musical.ly. Let's do a TikTok. I mean, it might be silly. All right, I found one from one that I liked a while ago. So I'm going to start screen recording so you guys can see. Got you off your knees, but you right back on your feet. Just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there. Feeling so high, but you're far away to want me. Okay, let's see if it worked. If not, then I got you off your knees, but you right back on your feet. Just so you can take advantage. The movement doesn't work for this song. A more upbeat song to make it more, you know, fun instead of like sad and depressing, because we're not in sad and depressing here. 24 hours of sad and depressing would kind of suck. All right, I found one. It's No by The Containers. So let's see, ready? There we go, let's see how it works. I moved too much in that one, so it was a little crazy. See, this takes me a little bit to do Musical.ly, even though this is like the one that I'm actually going to do. My hair is also super frizzy. You know what? Let's do it. Let's see if that works. If that boy ain't giving up, lick your lips and swing your hips, girl. All you gotta say is, my name is No, my sign is No, my number is. Let's add some beautiful special effects now. We go do Illusion right here. No, my son is no, my number is. Okay, see how that. Son is no, my number is. I like it. Okay, let's post it. Ready? Let's say, can you guess where I am right now? The first person to guess, I will do a duet with. Yay! Oh my gosh, guys. There's only 6 comments and name.designers knows what it is. I gotta go on their Musical.ly and follow them so I can do a duet because I promised them. I thought no one was gonna guess. It's getting late, guys. I'm tired. All right, while we're waiting for them, I'm gonna show you a trick that my dad showed me. April and Davey. Hashtag April and Davey, guys. I'm gonna show you something they showed me with a lemon and a candy cane. So first off, you get a lemon, obviously. You got the lemon, you got the lemon, you got the lemon, you got the lemon. And you squeeze it a little bit. I'm trying to roll it around to get all the juices out, or kind of there. See? I don't know how I'm gonna do this without a knife or a straw. All right, you got your lime kind of squished up. I don't know what that's called, guys. But did I say lime? I meant lemon. And then you get a candy cane. It's these thick candy canes. You normally get them at Walmart. They're in like little boxes. I think you can also order them online. Then you bite the ends off of it, off of both ends, and put your jacket under you because you're on the carpet, and if you get anything on the carpet, you'll be grounded. You stick the candy cane in the lemon without it exploding on you. I did it. Guys, I did it. I got some juices out. I'll just wash my jacket after this. So I'm just gonna use my jacket as a towel. Anyway, it's like a straw. You can drink lemon juice out of it. Homemade lemonade in a lemon. Try it. It's so good. All right. I'm just waiting for this name.designers to accept my request because I can't do a duet with them until the request is accepted. So I am just currently waiting. Now that I'm screen recording, you guys can see people are now starting to say box fort. Fort made out of boxes, a place in the world. That's a good one. But name.designers was the first one to say it, even though all these people are starting to say it. I might have to go do a duet with these other people. Guys, this is rough. I have to wait for the one. I have to. Because if I don't, then I'll feel bad. Waiting for them. And while I'm doing that, I'm going to watch a YouTube video on how to do a card trick. Might take a while, but I'll let you know when I'm ready. This is so good. Make your card vanish out your fingertips? I'm gonna learn how to do that. Never mind, I'm gonna do easiest card trick ever. All right, I figured out my card trick, ready? I'm gonna make it to where you can see all the cards at once. Okay, ready? On your mark, get set, go. Did it work? All right, so I don't know how to do card tricks. I tried, I'm not very good. I don't know how to do magic, but I'm gonna show you one, ready? All right guys, are you ready? I'm gonna spread these out, and I'm gonna wave them around for a second, and then watch. You're gonna see all cards at once. On your mark, get set, go. You see all the cards! Wow! You see all the cards! Wow! Oh my gosh, guys! You see all the cards! I am so good at magic! Oh my goodness! I have spent, like, so long trying to figure out a magic trick, and it just stumps me. Probably because I can't even, like, shuffle cards good. So, a lot of the magic tricks involve shuffling. So, I could still join the circuits. Since I can't be a magician, I can learn how to juggle. I can juggle two, kind of. I can juggle two at a time. See, kind of. But I can't juggle three, it's just like, I'm gonna learn how to juggle three. It's like, let's figure out how to juggle three with, again, YouTube. I found a video, I'm gonna start watching it.
Here's how you can work your way up from juggling one ball to three. The other ball underneath it. So it
wait, what? Oh no, pause.
As you alternate, starting with either hand.
It says try it with your eyes closed, so dang it. Oh my gosh! Canyon needs to go. He's right there, he's watching me.
I'm right here.
I'm gonna learn how to juggle, then you can come back, okay? I'll never be a clown. Ta-da! I know how to do it. Just kidding, I really don't. Guys, juggling is hard. Comment down below if you know how to juggle. I don't. You know what? I'm gonna do an Instagram live right now. Hey, what's up guys? Look, people are watching. Ah, look! I'm doing a 24 hours in a box fort right now, guys. Look at that. 24 hours in a box fort. Raquel! For you guys, I just barely came in. I'm in a box fort. So, I'm gonna let some people get here and then I will go to the 2 minutes of shout outs and comments and random questions. Shout out to Ashley Casper, hey. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this, I love this. I haven't done a live lesson. I keep saying live lesson or wanting to say live lesson because I do school with live lessons. So, hi JC Beam. Hey guys, what's up? Hey guys! Shout out please to Morgan Hinch, Sienna Adams 12, shout out, hi. Hi guys, what's up? See, look at this. You can see I'm vlogging right now. Everyone say hi. I'm doing a video for Nelly Knows. Hey, comment if you follow me or you are subscribed to Nelly Knows because yeah, that's when this video is going up. Say hi guys, you're gonna be on Nelly Knows. What's up? Shout out to Natalie. Shout out to Mackenzie and Irina, sorry, I don't know these names very well. Auntie Goniva, oh my gosh. Emma, shout out. Oh my gosh, you guys are awesome. Look at this, guys. Look at all these rainbow hearts. They're so cute. Canyon might come back in here a little bit, but this is what's up. This is what's up, guys. No, I can't do it. I also tried doing card tricks. No. Hey, that was a card trick? Did that count as a card trick? that I've never been able to do that before. It flicks. Card trick. My phone's about to die soon, and I think it's been 2 minutes. So, hearts in the comments, guys. Hearts, hearts, hearts. For the next 25 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Thanks so much for joining me in this very, very, very short, live video. Live video. I don't know. I keep wanting to call it live lesson, guys. I'm going crazy. I love you guys. I will see you. All right. There's that. So, we just did that. Oh my gosh, that was great. I love you guys. You guys are so great. I don't think there were many in that live lesson, but comment down below if you were in that live lesson. So I've had a lot of people ask me, not just on my channel, but on Yaoi, how I do my kind of braid thing, but it's not a braid, it's twisty hair all the way down. It's just like a normal French braid. So you just start with two strips of hair right here, twist those around a little bit, and then you get the next one that you're about to do. Right here, you're always gonna use this strip that's closer to your face. And wrap it around, and then you're gonna do the same strip or the next strip that's closer to your face, wrap around again, and you continue to do that. Always, you're trying to stay kind of close to the top of your head though, except when you're near your ear, you're always still just kind of to the top of your head. So you want to kind of have an even amount of hair the whole time, and this braid can totally look messy, not that messy, because that's just the kind of style it is, and it's like super fast to do. You just get all the hair all the way down, and then you, right here, you try to make it as tight as possible. Twist them all the way down. Try to keep it tight, because once you put the elastic in your hair, it will loosen up, and that's what gives it kind of the loose style. So once the elastics are in, your hair is going to do this. It's going to get loose. And then you see all that loose is down there. You're going to pull that loose. You're going to pull your fingers through your hair up top, because you want it to look more loose right here, because it makes it like crowned around your head. Sometimes it looks weird like that, and so whenever it looks weird like that, I just undo the elastic, and then I keep it at top how it is, do it loosely again, because I want it to still be loose, but even. So you're going to do that again, more loose. Always have the one that's closer to your face wrapping up and above, because if not, then you're going to have this pretty like look up top, and then you're just gonna have like a ledge, and it looks like a ledge of hair, and that sounds weird, but that it's gonna look really weird. So you always just wrap over. You never wrap under, you wrap over. See? Now you do the same thing, and then I see, look at that. It's supposed to crown around your head kind of like that and look like it's pinned in the back, but it's not. See, look at that. I love it. I really love it. I like going to school with this hair, with my contacts in. It looks good with my contacts in. I like feel like I should have my contacts in. What looks better? Me with my contacts in with this hairstyle, or me with my brown eyes? Also, this is totally random, but I really want to buy amber contacts. Anyway, I'm kind of sad that I didn't learn how to juggle fully. I can juggle with my head. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure you comment down below if you tried this hairstyle or if I should do any more like hairstyle tutorials. And comment down below if you were part of that live stream. That's what it's called, live stream, duh! Please give me a big thumbs up if you liked this video. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. If you have, props to you. Thank you guys so much for subscribing. I love you guys so much. And as always, you are worth it, and it's a great day to have a great day. Love you guys. Bye. See you next time. Oh.